a story of a holiday and home. Helping make ready a celebration is part of the fun. Especially for one of the nicest days of the year. Thanksgiving. There is happiness in the air. And the smell of turkey. That does look good. Thanksgiving is a day for the best of everything. And friends invited to dinner. Remember, the pilgrims had only rough tables on which to serve the first Thanksgiving feast, yet it was shared with friendly Indians. It is good to share a holiday with friends. It is good to have friends like to come to our home. Good manners make people happy, and good table manners make eating together a happy time. We are thankful for our home and our happy meal. We are glad we have good table manners and know what to do with a napkin. And how to use a spoon in eating soup easily without noise. Just wouldn't be Thanksgiving without turkey. We know Mother knows how to cook it. And Father knows how to carve it. It is fine to know how to sit up and watch it being carved. Thank you. this is a holiday plate. At the first Thanksgiving dinner, the Indians didn't eat turkey with a fork. But it is easy to learn to use one the right way, to take small mouthfuls. And how to butter and eat bread in small bites, so we never have to talk with food in our mouths. It is good to have learned to chew with lips closed, and know when to take a drink. Good table manners keep our meals happy meals, and those who eat with us happy. Learning to use a knife the right way takes practice, yet each time we do, it becomes easier. What to do with a knife and fork, even when finished using them, is part of eating well. Holidays are days to be glad, and all good manners are ways to make people glad. We like to offer help, or to help when asked. Nice to talk with others, and to know when to wait and listen. We are glad to eat neatly, without spots. Holidays are fun. Part of a celebration. It is fine to have learned so much and to have so much in our home to make holiday celebrations happy. Could you wish for more?